लोड हो जाना।
अरे
What's wrong with you, bro?
यार मेरे बाल ऐसे क्यों हो रखे हैं?
Guys, the next product that
अरे यार ब्रो।
Hello, my precious people. What is up? Hope you all are doing extremely well. This is your girl Vin and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Sassy Leo. गाइस कुछ दिनों पहले नायका का 8x8 सेल वॉज लाइव एंड मैंने कुछ शॉपिंग की है फ्रॉम नायका, सो आई थॉट व्हाई नॉट शेयर इट विद ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस। इसीलिए आई एम अप विद अ नायका हॉल अगेन, सो इफ यू वांट टू सी कि मैंने कौन कौन से प्रोडक्ट सेल में परचेस किए हैं, प्लीज मेक श्योर यू वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द वेरी एंड। बट बिफोर मूविंग अहेड आई वुड लव इट इफ यू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल बाय क्लिकिंग द अंडरनीथ रेड सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड इफ यू आर सीइंग दिस फेस फॉर द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम, हाय I'm the Sassy Leo Vin and I would also love it if you subscribe to my channel by clicking the underneath red subscribe button into grey and hitting the bell icon besides it. And now without any further delay, let's just gear up and get going. Alright you guys, I have these two boxes right here. मैंने जो भी चीजें परचेज की है मुझे वो टू पार्ट्स में रिसीव हुई है, सो लेट मी मेक इट वेरी क्लियर बिफोर हैंड इटसेल्फ दैट दिस इज नॉट एट ऑल अ स्पॉन्सर्ड वीडियो। ऑलराइट गाइज, मैंने ऑर्डर प्लेस किया था ऑन 8th August एंड आई रिसीव्ड दिस बॉक्स ऑन 10th August एंड आई रिसीव्ड दिस बॉक्स ऑन 11th August, सो लेट्स सी फर्स्ट कि इस बॉक्स में क्या है। The very first thing that comes in our haul is this. This is a face wash. This is from Dot & Key Skincare. It is their Saika Calming Blemish Clearing Face Wash with Salicylic Acid and Green Tea. This retails for 295 rupees for 100 ml of product. And guys, sale mein I got it for rupees 212. And guys, if you have been seeing my videos, you might be knowing ki this is my most favorite face wash. And up till now, I feel ki is face wash ka actually koi tod nahi hai. So yeah, this is the best. Next thing that comes in our haul is this makeup cleansing balm. It is from Plump and it is their Illuminance Simply Supple Cleansing Balm. Now guys, this retails for 545 rupees for 90 grams of product. And guys, can you guess? I got it for 408.75 rupees, you guys. That means we got it for 409 rupees. So it was an amazing deal. And guys, if you have been watching my videos for a while, you might be knowing ki main इस क्लेंजिंग बाम को काफी समय से यूज कर रही हूँ एंड इसका एक डिटेल्ड रिव्यू भी है ऑन माय चैनल जिसका लिंक वुड बी इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, सो इफ यू हैवंट सीन दैट मेक श्योर यू गो एंड चेक दैट वीडियो आउट टू। सो आवर फर्स्ट बॉक्स इज एम्प्टी, नाउ लेट्स ओपन द सेकेंड बॉक्स। सो हियर कम्स आवर सेकेंड बॉक्स एंड द वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग इन दिस बॉक्स इज अगेन फ्रॉम प्लम्प एंड इट इज द नायासिनामाइड एंड राइस वाटर सीरम। इट इज अ क्लैरिटी बूस्ट सीरम and again I have used so many bottles of this serum and I love it, इसलिए मैंने इसे फिर से purchase किया है। वैसे तो it retails for 349 rupees for 15 ml of product, but guys sale price में I got it for 261.75 rupees, that is 262 rupees. So yeah, the next product is also from skincare category and it is something new for me. I have purchased it for the very first time. And it is this product. It is from the Dermaco and it is their 3% kojic acid dark spot corrector gel. It retails for 499 rupees for 30 grams of product, but I got it on sale for 444 rupees. Again guys, if you have been seeing my videos for a while, you might be knowing that their kojic acid cream is my absolute favorite, but guys I thought this time I should step up a bit as the kojic acid cream has 2% kojic acid, So I decided to buy this gel because I wanted to upgrade to 3% kojic acid. इसमें 3% kojic acid है, इसलिए I decided to opt for this and I am using it currently. And इसकी fragrance is हल्की सी like kojic acid serum. And मैं इसे 50% use करने के बाद I will definitely share its full fledged review on my channel about how it worked for me. Yeah, stay tuned for the review too, guys. The next product that we have is from makeup category and the product is this, you guys. It is from Miss Claire. It is their pearl eyeliner and the shade that I went with is gold glitter, and this is how it looks, you guys. It retails for about 165 rupees for 5 grams of product. And guys, I got it for 132 rupees and can you see, it is such a tiny miny bottle. And After we open it, कुछ इस तरह का इसका shade है. Can you see? It has no base color by the way. So किसी भी base color के साथ it is going to look amazing. So yeah guys, this box too is empty now. Guys, these were the 5 products that I purchased from Nykaa. And this is it for today. If you like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. Share as much as possible. Subscribe to my channel and follow me on all my socials. Link in the description bar below. Also write down in the comment section what do you want to see next. Remember, your wish is my command. Till then, this is me even signing off. I shall see you in my next video. Bye.